21-year-old Joshua Bruton Jr. of Grand Forks has been charged with felonies of burglary at night and domestic violence, serious bodily injury. According to court documents, on October 13th, he allegedly kicked in the front door of a Grand Forks woman's residence, punched her in the face, and strangled her. Police reported the victim had a visible cut to the inside of her mouth and visible injuries to her neck. The pair had been in a dating relationship. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.